led you home through the city lights. We were rebels on rooftops of mom's apartment. Held you close cause you're scared of heights. But I couldn't keep our young hearts away from falling.
Hey guys, welcome to Mary's Vlogs. Today we're going to DC.
Oh my gosh, stop eating!
Oh my, stop, stop.
Okay, so we just finished eating Jimmy John's.
I didn't.
Brooke, stop. No, no.
Wow. Hey, Brooke.
Tomorrow.
Oh, alright. We finished eating our dinner. And
it's so embarrassing.
Shut up. You ate nothing?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
Just kidding. My mom got me noodles.
Oh.
Mary, wow. Do you have a tripod for that?
No.
I mean,
Mary, whatever happened to your cool tripod thing?
Yeah.
It broke. My dog chewed it up.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Oh,
Barney. We just finished eating dinner and it was kind of gross.
I know, but
mine was
now
good.
We have an hour and a half until we have to leave.
Please.
Stop.
Nasty. Giant Kit Kat. You're gonna
get sick. That's my
style. Our plane's
not even here. Say hi to the vlog, Mr. Layman.
What's up?
Hey guys.
No, I got you, Brooke.
Okay. Hey guys, it's Brooke. So right now we're here. I've never flown Southwest, so this will be an experience. Yeah. We'll keep you updated.
Don't worry.
Ethan. Say hi.
Did you pay $400 and your mom paid for like $100?
Should I zoom in on Miss Woody Bowen?
No, go.
Okay. No.
Go ahead.
Hey, girl.
Hey, Miss Woody Bowen. How you doing?
So, we're still waiting at the airport. It's been like 15 minutes. Anyways, we're also sitting next to Katie.
Don't have to be afraid. Who
does that?
Okay, so right now.
Oh, you're vlogging?
Hi. Hi. Okay, so right now we're gonna check to see if
people are gonna carry you.
Some people are like really late and there's like 30 minutes till our flight and they're still not here. So
hey,
we're gonna see if please don't put that on your story.
I'm not.
Please
don't. Why are you running?
Kayla, look back. Guys, look back.
No.
Oh, okay, thanks.
It's so funny because our whole grade is on this plane.
I know.
Mary, can you like clean things out?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Hey, it's my name, Antonio.
Yep.
My name's Tony.
BMW,
that's how I spell it right there, folks.
Okay.
Yo, love you. Hey, what was that?
Oh, okay.
Over wing window exits and two exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exits. A safety information card is located in the seat back
door. Drink until we're dumb, never growing up while we're dreaming. Staring at the sun with fire in our lungs.
We just landed.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's so wet.
Okay, the hey guys, so it's currently 5 or it's probably 6 by now.
We didn't really vlog last night because we were kind of tired and we just kind of wanted to eat food, so we didn't really vlog that much.
I'm right here. I missed you guys. Did you see me on the plane? I'm your best friend.
I just feel like you're like vlog camera guy.
And we're gonna go to breakfast soon. Don't.
Okay. You know how YouTubers do like. After
hey guys, it's we're here. So far, we're going to the lighthouse. It's gonna be a really great time.
Okay, so today we woke up and like. And like we were like waiting to get called down for breakfast and like
okay, so we're gonna show you something.
Okay, so and then like they so we saw someone walk by a room and like they forgot about us and they forgot to tell us that breakfast was here. So we were all late and food was kind of gross.
They want to tell a story. Let me show you. Hey guys, alright. Carly wanted to tell a story. Oh, okay. So basically, they were all ready to go. They were supposed to clean their room, and they were coming back, but they never came back. So, and also Ellie turned the heat down, so they were all freezing.
Ellie,
why would you get in my shirt?
Hey everyone, we're in DC.
You're welcome. No. It's not videotaping, I don't think.
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
Oh yeah, it is.
No. No. No.
Oh my god, don't breathe on my camera.
Sorry, I'll wipe it off.
I didn't know who you were from back.
Okay. Awesome. Thanks, not mine.
Like wipe off the can.
No, it's all good. We're not going to the White House right now.
You're actually vlogging with your face.
Yeah, I know.
You never vlog.
I've
with
never
your face.
Ever just actually like, been in my vlog. Oh, okay. Miss Kenneth says we gotta go. All of our hair looks really greasy right now, especially Carly's.
Not yeah, mine. Does mine look bad?
It always looks bad, Kayla.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
We're like not even running. We're like,
okay, why are we running?
I feel like I'm gonna fall.
What is this called again? The mountain of misery? Mountain of misery? Mountain of, I don't know. Mountain of despair?
Mountain of despair.
Yeah, mountain of despair. Yeah, right there. And then a stone of hope.
Hi, Michael.
Whoa.
This is.
Okay. So we just finished up at the like a few memorials. The World War II. What else we got? Martin Luther King. I don't really know what else. So I'll show you that. And right now we're gonna go to the Pentagon. It's right over there. I'm showing you guys. Okay, so I can't really. I can take a picture of it.
No, you can't.
No,
oh, I can't.
It was a joke.
Okay.
Do it, Mary. I dare you.
Well, if I do that, I might get arrested, so I'm not sure. Okay, I'll take a picture.
Don't.
It's not like anyone's gonna shoot
you. You remember what happened to that kid?
Okay, anyways.
They were on the bus, and then the kid took a picture, and they were like over there, and then
really?
The military people like came on and took a
really?
Picture.
Really? I want him to come on. That'd be kind of cool.
So don't do it.
Yeah.
Unless you want that to pass.
Hi, Hannah.
Okay. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Mary started her vlog channel up again, so.
Okay. I can't really vlog at the Pentagon, so.
So I'll see you guys later.
Yeah.
We're gonna be eating food. Oh, but you can't even bring your camera in, so
yeah, I can't bring my camera.
Food.
Yeah.
Film on your phone.
No, you can't.
You can't even bring your phone.
You can't bring your phone.
Yeah. So like after the Pentagon, I'll vlog again. We left the Pentagon and we toured it and it was kind of boring. And then we went to like a mall place and we all ate like Panda Express and stuff. And now we're at the National Cathedral Church.
What are you guys doing? Oh my god.
Look how pretty my picture is!
Wow.
Let me see.
Cute.
Ooh.
Carly, why are you sitting here all alone?
Hey, wait, can you?
Whoa.
working. So we're at like this dinner place right now. It's like a buffet. Yeah. We only eat fries. We only eat the potato.
No, potato. Oh yeah.
I'm dumb.
And that's kind of all that's good here. The food, honestly, is
salad's good.
No, it's kind of gone. You know, the food, honestly, is really good right now. But I mean, I'll eat it. Okay. Hey, Kayla. Do you like food?
It was frozen.
Yeah, it probably was. And like, they didn't label it right.
I feel bad. I'm complaining.
Yeah, I know. I know. We shouldn't be complaining. We need to be better. We need to be better. We need to be more appreciative that we're here.
Shut up, Mary. You can't complain because you started yelling at me because I was complaining because like my toe hurt or something.
Okay.
I'm recording.
Are you recording?
Yes.
Before this, we went to like this really pretty like picture place. I'll put some pictures in it. Like there.
John F. Kennedy.
There. Yeah, the John F. Kennedy thing. A bunch of flags.
Can we get it just to hear it up one time?
Charlie, you wanna see yourself?
No.
Yeah. Is this mine?
No, it's mine.
Right now we're gonna go.
See a really pretty picture of yourself.
Sure. Okay. Right now,
can I see another one?
No. Right now we're gonna go night touring. What are we gonna see?
Kayla. Like Mary, look, I found you.
We're going to look
at Lincoln Memorial. And say something about Jenny. Where's she at?
Jenny.
Oh, I'm struggling. Jenny.
Fuck Jennifer! Fuck Jennifer! Fuck Jennifer!
Wait. Show her.
Okay,
zoom in on her. This. No, zoom in.
But like, don't make it obvious.
That we would always be. Without you, I feel lost at sea. Through the darkness, you'd hide with me. Like the wind, we'd be wild and free. You said you'd follow me anywhere. But your eyes tell me you won't be there. I gotta learn how to love without you. I gotta carry my cross without you. Stuck in a riddle and I'm just about to figure it out without you.
I'm married.
Hi. Are you?
I want to go to the hotel.
Me too. Actually,
no,
actually,
I don't
same.
Even want to go to the hotel.
What? Where do you want to go?
I don't know. England.
I'm trying to England. Sorry. You're moody when you're tired. You're moody.
I'm not tired, guys.
I think I'm tired.
Guys,
that's
I could run a marathon right now. Honestly, like I'm
okay.
Just, like,
okay.
I'm so pumped. I could run a marathon. Like I don't know.
Can't find it. I can't find it. You'll find it for me.
Yeah.
Where are the wipes?
You guys have to go to bed at a certain time.
Like,
we'll probably just
get it out.
Just
come on. Oh my god, Mary, get away from me. You're disgusting.
Is it working?
Let me see.
Oh.
Yeah, it's working.
Oh, it's in my eye.
It's our room tour. So basically, since you don't want to talk, I'll talk. So Brooke, we got Brooke here.
I'm washing my face, hey guys.
We got the mirror. We got the bathroom. We got the mirror. We got the TV. We got the cup. We got bed, chair, table.
Brooke's very depressed.
Just let me end the vlog.
No.
Mary's vlog ends on its own.
Yeah, I end it.
Because no, I
ends on its own because she just disappears. Facts. You are hate when people say that.
But you just said it.
I know, I just realized that. Look who's talking.
We're gonna go to sleep. We're very tired, right? We're very tired.
No.
No, I'm wide awake, as you can tell.
Guy Fury. Hi, Katie.
You're so annoying.